Today, I finally got the leopard fruit. And I'm going to be showcasing, well, I didn't have the leopard fruit. I finally got the transformation, and I'm going to showcase everything about it. These are most of the moves. It has a cooldown, but unlike this rubber, it goes up after a bit. These are some of the moves. Honestly, this is perfect for bosses, and I can actually do stuff. But now, the only reason why I wanted to level this up in the first place is just so I can get to the second map, since I already have the second map. And that's going to be another thing I'm going to be showing. I'm going to just clip to that real quick. After now. Alright guys, now we're going to the place to teleport. And also for the people who don't know, just get to level 100, get 10 titles, and I'm pretty sure that's it. And defeat the boss three times, and then you have to go into like the secret place. I'm not gonna show you where that is because I'm too lazy. And then it wants you just to grab a book, strange-looking book. It says only after you do the quest or if you haven't done it yet. And then he'll just slap you there.
He's a ghost. He can be any place, at any time. But once we search for him, he disappears.
Is he supposed to be in this photo?
Yes. It's a screenshot of security footage.
I'm not sure, but I think he's right there.
What are you talking about?
If you look, he's sort of the top right of the beach. He has a camera strapped to his neck.
Yes. Yes, that's him. Our victim was found without their camera.
And this is the map? It looks very fire. If you've seen Gear 5 Nika in this map, it looks insane. Me, personally, I haven't even explored the whole map. So, hold on. Okay, so there's only two maps for now. Dang it! Gear 5 Nika came out of nowhere. This would actually be perfect for Joy Boy, since this is where he was fighting, I'm pretty sure. I can't even remember what the place looked like, because I was mostly just looking at the episode without paying attention to where the place was. Well, for now, we're just going to explore the map. The only really thing I know is some bridges and other stuff. Most people, when they play this, they don't usually go to the second map for some reason, which I still don't understand. But then, like, that's when I realized that's why there's so many people here instead of this actual map. But this map is so big, you can't find anything. It's very hard for me to use Skywalk here, bro. But yeah, we're just going to be exploring the map and all that. Ugh, hold up. Oh my god, I don't know why. I thought I was using Leopard for some reason, bro. Oh, this looks cool. Hold up. And barrier. Just allow. As long as there's like free game. Hold up. Never mind. Nope. There's no free game. But if there was.
Thank you. Glad I can help. No one deserves that. I never said the victim was a woman. Guess you can say. You finally found me. Waldo, you're under. I'm proud to see the victim. just a game. It also holds.
Oh, yep, this is what I was talking about, how Gear 5 Nika looks fire. Okay, guys, and this is a Gear 5 Nika showcase.
I'm coming, my darlings. Help us on his way.
The machine can't take it. You have to abort.
Abort? So close to our goal. Let the clock boil over. This is what I built it for.
I'll find you, Waldo. I promise you this. I bet you will.
Did you see the man pictured in this photo? Yes or no?
I don't know who that is. Am I supposed to fight? Anyone want to play Catan?
The five stages of Catan. Stage one, the initial strategy.
I will fight, so I go first. This is actually out of pressure.
Big strategy. I know where I want to go.
Guess I'll go here.
Damn it!
I'll be honest, I still don't really get the rules.
So you start by building a road and a settlement, but a settlement must be at least two spaces away from another settlement. So if you build a settlement, no one can build one directly next to yours. Also, roads can't go atop of one another. And
you know what? I'll figure it out as we play.
Stage two, building fun.
That's a nine, which gives me a sheep. I'm gonna use that to buy a development card.
Pretty good.
Does anybody have some wood?
I do.
I'll do 2 wheat for 2 wood.
Sure.
Alright, with that, I'm gonna build 2 roads, which gives me Wally's Road. Since I have a settlement at the port, I can trade 2 of my bricks for wheat, which allows me to upgrade to a city.
Stage 3, sabotage.
Alright, guys, this is Gear 5 Showcase. Alright, first, we're gonna have the transformation. Yeah, this is taking a bit, bro. The drums of liberation is really coming out. Hold up. Dang it! Alright, that's the first move. Yo! Dang! Get put my head under! Some goofy bounces, though. It's a bouncer. Bubbles bounce, man. Gotta hit this slashy dance. Okay, this. Okay. Alright, but that's only his, like, transformation into Nika, I guess. And I guess he'll show me the rest later. Oh yeah, plus it has a big speed boost. Alright, now we're friends. Oh yeah, plus the shaders look sick in here. Especially when you're in Kaido's remote, it looks straight glowy glowy. Yeah. Yo, that's... Hold on, let me see. Yo, that's a huge jackpot. This is the rest of the map, I guess. Looks like a ride, there's a waterfall. Let me show you where Kaido's room is. Yeah, since I'm doing that, I don't think that's what you call pretty easy. Everything is in this map.
Thank you.
took me forever just to get here, bro. Alright guys, this is where this place spawns, where Kaido spawns and stuff, which is in 29 or 28 minutes. And this is what I mean by this will look fire into the sun. Like the shaders are gonna make it look crazy. Now let me show you them shaders. Like, bro! This looks like, literally string looks like it could be a mythical. Hey, bro, you look fire, bro. Like, gravity, especially leopard, bro. That's just straight light. But imagine the light food look crazy to me. I'm not even gonna lie. See all I'm gonna show for this video, and I guess bye. We'll see you, Bloxers.